So this is Publicity Group, and our member mid names is already listed out. So for the Publicity Group, we came up with several approach to promote and advertise this event. So as you can see, for the first one is through social media, like Facebook page. The team create a Facebook page specific for the event, and then they invite people to like and share the event, and then they also create a pool to invite the public to join the event. And then they will create a video for during the master teaching session, and during the making the craft, the process, and then combine it together, and then post it on the social media to encourage people to join the event. Tell people that what activity they will participate through the event. And the third one, they create the event website and ask for another website to promote the event through their event, like Penang, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. The Facebook page, they will share the event page to encourage people to join the event. And another one is paid advertising targeting, which means through Facebook advertising, they publicity paid in the Facebook advertisement. So the Facebook advertisement, they will try to reach more people by geographic, expand the event to other people, and also paid advertising offline by collaborate with the rapid bus Penang. And then the bus, they will wrap the poster at the bus so to attract people's attention to join the event. And then the next one is through roadshow. So there are teams to go for the roadshow, like in several shopping complex like Queensway, Pin Bus Depot, and Burnie, Giant, Bayan Lepas, and so on. So during the roadshow, they will distribute the brochure and then to explain to people about this event. And then another one is to press release is collaborate with the government, work with the government, and then interview them. And then afterward, they create a video or this or publish the news in media advertising, like newspaper. As you can see in Utusan, Berita Harian, there most of them, they publish the news they publish the event news on their newspaper to create attention. And by word of mouth, the volunteers spread the news by word of mouth to invite their family, neighbors to join the event. And by through email marketing, they send the email announcement to the public and ask them to share the links to their friends. And the second one is the timeline for this promotion and advertising planning. The first one, during the May and June, they invite the public to like the page and announce, create hashtag and invitation through Facebook. And then the second one, promote and announce another organization website, also May and June, and to paid advertising offline for Facebook advertising from May until July, and invite by word of mouth and email marketing from May, June, and July. And then roadshow and distribute the collaterals and poster is on during June, and create a video post on social medias from June to July, and the press release and media and Facebook advertising. And SWOT analysis on the publicity for strength is they will increase the networking range during the publicity on this event, and also increase the organization recognition. Then for the weakness is low return and high production cost, which means this event is free admission totally. So they do not collect any fees from the public, but the high production cost, it's their weakness. And the opportunity to for this publicity is to attract the public regarding this company, this incorporation, Jobnow Heritage Incorporation, and this event. And then it enables to create awareness for the Penang heritage. And the next one is threat. It is lack of funding, and because Jobnow Heritage Incorporation, they are working with the government. So for the funding, they have to go through many ways and procedure to reach for the approval. So it is trouble for them to collect the fund. And the last one is the public lack of interest toward this event, as some people think that this event might be not important for them, then they will not have the interest to join the event. Then for the difficulties and challenge, it's public lack of interest and then the event. And then difficult to target the visitor, as this event only held in Penang State and it is hard to target for other state publics to join. And then the third one is this event only held in open space, so the weather condition is challenging for the organization. And lack of manpower, as there are only one employee that work in this publicity department, and lack of incentive for the volunteer. And